web-based browser here. We can see a variety of different sensors that were all connected to our Industry 4 solution via IO Link. For example, we've got this contrast sensor, and on the fly, I can tell it where to look at a print mark on the job, or I can tell it to look at a specific color, and all this information can be transferred across the network. So I'll set it, tell it to pull up on the mark, and we'll see it only detects on the black mark. If I put it into a job color and say red.
So it's hard to get any contact now.
Yeah, we only get an output on the red color down here. All done on the fly, so we can change jobs, batch size of one, all of the buzzwords are all applicable here.